A burglary leads to a SWAT call in South Natomas. It started around 12:30 this morning when officers responded to a report of a disturbance at a house near Silver Eagle and Mabel overnight. The suspect took off, leading police on a chase. That suspect stopped and ran into a home on Grove Avenue. He refused to come out. Eventually, the suspect left the home and tried to run away, but was stopped by police and their canine unit and was finally arrested.